Remember and keep moving forward. Do this.
Now! Go get him! There! Go get him! There! Now! Now! There! Go get him! Get him!
Oh, well, we didn't even have to go back. Find the movable shop. Let's see.
Stop it! Put me down!
That's Christoph. Do me a favor and wait here. If you come along, Christoph might freak out.
No, Sven. We're not going back. She's with her true love.
Christoph!
Sora.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm glad you guys are safe.
Where'd Anna go?
She's back at home.
Huh? Something happened?
Anna was struck in the heart by Elsa's ice magic. If the ice isn't removed, she'll freeze forever. Only an act of true love can thaw a frozen heart. So, I took her back to Arendelle and her true love, Hans.
But, what about you?
What about me?
I sort of assumed you guys were...
No! I just keep her from getting lost.
Really? Oh, but you seem so...
Perfect together!
Yeah, what more does he?
What?
That's the village.
Elsa.
Is that where Elsa is?
Let's go.
Elsa and Anna might both need our help. Let's go! Storm's getting worse.
I'm freezing!
Yeah, and the wind's just making it colder. There must be some place we can use as shelter. Just imagine the yummy stuff Little Chef will whip up with this.
We got to get out of this storm.
Yeah.
Wait till the wind stops.
Yes, I know, Donald. Oh, so now you were gonna...
He's protecting us from the storm!
We can make it!
Okay, guys. The storm's died down.
Gorge! I hope Anna and Elsa are okay.
Hurry! Elsa, Anna.
No!
Anna.
Is it a behemoth? Nope, it's a giant ice wolf. Okay.
Do you really think this will help Anna?
I don't know. But we better try something.
Let's do it!
It's a Garurumon! Where are Garurumon? That's hilarious.
Try this! Back off!
Go, go, go!
that was a massive chunk. That's good. Okay. You're now Meteor? Suddenly? A giant Meteor? Okay, you're doing this again. All right. subside. Ice Golem is going to sacrifice himself for me. Or maybe not.
Has filled both their hearts with light.
Larxene!
Two in one world. Definitely didn't see that coming.
First Marluxia, now you! What is this all about?
Oh, I see. So you bumped into Marluxia. Then why am I explaining this again? I told you before. The new seven hearts. If you mess up, and don't find your seven Guardians of Light. We're gonna need another group to fall back on.
Leave innocent people out of it!
Oh, look at this tough guy, such a big boy now. Well, maybe you should do your job and find the other Guardians of Light.
Please, like you found your 13. The King said you're one Seeker of Darkness short.
Oh no, we're set.
Huh? They have all 13? Then, if we don't find our seven, they'll go after Elsa and Anna.
It'll be okay. They're strong.
And now, it's her turn. Oh.
You're right. They have each other.
Anna.
Oh, Elsa. You sacrificed yourself for me. I love you.
An act of true love will thaw frozen heart.
Love will thaw. Love.
There's...
Elsa?
Of course. Love.
And then they're gonna fall in the water. Suddenly a ship.
Thank you.
Trophy earned, act of true love. Keep believing with an emphasis on magic. Form changes, blizzard claws, blizzard blades. Okay. Do I have the fluorite in? Fluorite to level it up, though. Probably. Unless it requires something different. But no, I will not be coming back to this world until probably post-game.
Oh.
Sorry we're late.
It's okay. You got here as fast as you could.
The organization claims to have their 13 darknesses.
Do we believe it's true?
I don't know. But there's something else they keep mentioning. They're after a new 7 hearts, which seems to be code for, let's go bother more princesses.
Well, as the original princesses of hearts, time for protecting the pure light has ended. They have passed the light to others. Our enemy must certainly be cognizant of this. If the new 7 hearts is what they wish to call them, so be it.
But Kairi hasn't passed on her power. Is she one of the new 7?
She must be. But still, she chose to wield a Keyblade and fight with us as one of the Guardians of Light.
Yeah.
We haven't found power yet.
Hey, at least we tracked down Ventus. Vanadis told us that he's inside Sora's heart.
And so did Ansem the Wise and his data, so it almost certainly must be true.
Oh, whoa!
And that's great! Now we can rescue Ven!
Maybe. Except Aqua's the only one who knows where he's hidden. We still have to find her first.
I'll go.
What?
Is that wise?
You need the power of waking, Sora. Do you have it?
No. Probably not.
Without that power, you are not ready to face the realm of darkness.
Come on! What's so funny?
Sorry. Master Yen Sid knows you a little too well. He said you'd try to stage a half-baked rescue.
Yeah! Laugh it up!
Sora, huh? I know you're volunteering because you're worried about me and Mickey.
Yeah.
Well, thanks. But the power of waking's important. You can come to the rescue once you've got that. Sound fair?
Yeah. All right. But be safe. No reckless stunts.
Yes, sir.
That was the reckless one.
No, not exactly. He just doesn't think.
If only he listened to Master Yen Sid the way he listens to Riku. That would be a good start.
I'm listening now.
Very good. Sora will continue his journey to build his powers, while Mickey and Riku will focus on the search for Aqua.
Yes, sir!
So why are you back?
Nice way to greet your old partner in crime. So, why do you think the old geezer took us back? He must know we backstabbed the organization when Xemnas was running it.
Xehanort doesn't care about you or me. To him, we're nothing but empty husks. The old organization was the same. Xehanort needs 13 vessels to hold his essence.
Husks? Not me. You up for another coup?
Oh, please. You couldn't do it last time. You gotta play it smart, like me.
Oh.
What? You're not smart?
Well, you heard what Marley said. I don't have to be smart.
Or capable, or likable, or attractive. A cereal bowl would make a better vessel.
Whoa now, you are way out of line. I am extremely imposing, when I want to be, which is admittedly almost never.
Why haven't you gone to any worlds? Are you slacking?
Course not. I got benched.
Huh?
Saix brought Vexen on board. They must be planning to use replicas.
Those wind-up toys?
Oh, no. The replicas are way more real than you remember. I mean, one stole my spot.
Of course it stole your spot. You're dumb as a brick.
Is that the one we fought in number two, then?
Hardy har.
Vexen's latest replicas are no mere puppets. The Riku replica we used in Castle Oblivion was just a prototype. The next replica, the one crafted from Sora's memories, was real enough to join our ranks. And Vexen claims the new ones will be human in every way, if he ever finishes them.
Oh, the thing is, I kinda told Sora and his nitwits that we're ready. My bad.
Let them believe as much.
Ugh, Xemnas.
If they think that we have all 13 darknesses, then they will panic. And panic leads to a lack of preparation.
Yeah, totally.
Why is this thing a member again?
Hey now, pointing is rude.
The first 6 members of the original organization were all apprentices to Ansem the Wise, and the 7th and 8th members joined thereafter. The 13th member was Roxas, a Keyblade wielder. So, what about you? How do you suppose I chose numbers 9 through 12?
Because our hearts are uber powerful.
Wrong. You have been brought together for another purpose.
What? So that we can rot away on the bottom rung?
Ugh. You're in two? What is this organization rehash?
I happen to play an important role. No one benched me.
You were listening? So not cool.
One must hold one's cards as long as necessary.
What important role? That stupid box that Zigbar claims is real, but won't tell us a thing about?
You'll just have to ask Zigbar that. Now then, Xemnas, what is this purpose? You didn't invite us back for old time's sake.
You four are going to reveal your greatest secret, the ancient Keyblade legacy that slumbers within you.
Huh?
Hmm? Hmm.
Caribbean, level 34.
Thank you.
Alright, that's fine.
Look out, me heart is your home. Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me.
Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me.
Why are you so happy?
'Cause we get to be pirates again.
Yep, you always did like this world.
How could anyone not? Still,
I don't.
It's a real shame we don't have a bigger ship.
Got any idea where we're going?
Where else? The edge of the world!
Captain Sora!
Huh?
What ails you, Mr. Goofy?
The edge of the world!
Aye!
We're running out of sea, sir!
Aye! We're running out of sea!
Oh?
Running out? Hard to starboard!
But there's no point, Captain!
Team Rocket's busting off again. Weren't we just in the sea?
Where'd we end up this time?
We've been walking forever.
I'm exhausted.
Some pirates. We won't get anywhere without a ship. A ship.
Sora, this is dry land.
Oh boy!
It is a ship!
There, Sora!
Huh? Oh, Jack Sparrow!
Captain Jack Sparrow.
Sure is!
Hey, Jack, where are we? Oh?
Belay that! Ship absconding!
Huh?
Help me catch the Pearl before she gets away!
Aye, aye, Captain.
Discount Johnny Depp.
We better get rid of them quick.
No, we're not. We're ignoring the Heartless.
They're shooting at us.
Cease fire.
We're ignoring everything. Get on the ship.
Here comes some more.
Get away.
Oh,
great.
This.
No one said you could use my ship.
Alright, that's enough. Oh, look, it's... All the other characters from the movie. But they're probably not voiced by the same actors.
Hey, Captain.
I thought so. I expect you're able to account for your actions, then.
Sir?
There's been a perpetual and virulent lack of discipline upon my vessel. Why?
Sir, you're in Davy Jones' locker, Captain.
Davy Jones' locker?
I know that. I know where I am, and don't think I don't. I'm in Davy Jones' locker. Assuredly.
Oh, Jack Sparrow.
Barbossa!
Oh. Ah, Hector! It's been too long, hasn't it?
Aye, Isla de Muerta, remember? You shot me.
No, I didn't.
Sora, we meet again. Huh?
It's lovely to see you all.
Oh, Will! Elizabeth! Is something about you different?
Yeah, you look all swashbuckly.
Well, I've seen some adventures. But I never thought I'd find you here.
Speaking of, where exactly is here? What's all this about a locker?
Davy Jones' locker. Jack neglected to repay a certain debt to Jones. So Jones sent the Kraken to devour Jack. And that's how he ended up here.
Then, Davy Jones' locker? You're saying that we've gone beyond...
Beyond the grave?
And we're here to wrest Jack from his fate.
Teodulma. Out and about, eh? You add an agreeable sense of the macabre to any delirium.
He thinks we're a hallucination.
Complete with these three masqueraders.
Jack, this is real. We're here. We've come to rescue you.
Huh? Have you now? That's very kind of you. But it would seem that as I possess a ship and you don't, you're the ones in need of rescuing. And I'm not sure as I'm in the mood.
Jack! Cutler Beckett has the heart of Davy Jones. He controls the Flying Dutchman.
He's taking over the seas. And he must be stopped. The Brethren Court is called.
Leave you people alone for just a minute and look what happens. Everything's gone to pot.
Hmm? I'm lost. What's going on?
Well, sounds to me like this Beckett fella they mentioned is trying to conquer the ocean.
Oh.
The sea belongs to everyone.
Yeah, no conquerors.
Yeah.
Listen, Jack. The world needs you back something fierce.
And you need a crew.
Why should I sail with any of you? Four of you have tried to annihilate me.
Jack, we're on your side.
So you are, mates. I never could have caught the Pearl without you. Sora, Donald, Goofy, you're hired.
Yes.
Now, as for the rest of you... Teodulma, you're in. Gibbs, you can come.
Hey,
weigh anchor, all hands. Prepare to make sail.
Jack. Which way you going, Jack?
Right then, Mr. Sora, the helm is yours, provided pass muster.
Huh?
See that island there with the two peaks? Prove you can reach that, and the open sea is yours.
Oh. Aye, aye.
I'll speed up, slow down, move camera, aim, R2, okay.
Jack said to head for the island straight in front of us.
Oh yeah, heartless ships.
They're heartless on those ships.
Take this.
Ready the cannons.
All right, I definitely like this method of fighting better than the Assassin's Creed game. Okay, got that one. Oh yeah, that's this ship. Sailing is a lot better.
So, we do have a destination, right?
I can't tell anymore.
Jack is just making it up.
As usual.
Cast your fate with Jack Sparrow, and you'll soon be sharing in the wrath of Davy Jones.
The guy Will mentioned? Who does he think he is, anyway? And what did Jack ever do to him?
Truly, you don't know who Davy Jones be, and you say you be men of the sea.
Let's put it this way. We're from another sea.
Aya now. Jack and Davy Jones' fate be intertwined. Jones, him raise Jack's precious pearl from the depths and make Jack captain for 13 years. In exchange, Jack promised to give Jones his soul as payment. But 13 years pass, and Jack failed to return. So Jones, him send the Kraken to devour Jack, taking him and the pearl back to the depths.
Release the Kraken.
But if Jones learn that witty Jack cheat that fate, him gonna punish Jack even worse. And Jack's friends, too.
Are you, talking about us?
You mean that the Kraken's gonna eat us?
Let the Kraken have a crack. I ain't scared.
Not scared at all. That be rare. Most men, dim run for land at the mention of the Kraken. Not you. But Jack be scared. He want to be free of his debt to Davy Jones. That's why him need the box.
Box?
Oh, it be a chest where Davy Jones lock away the part of him that hurt. The pain it cause him was too much to live with, but not enough to cause him to die.
And what part of him is that?
His heart.
Him heart.